हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर एंड वी विल सी द नेचुरल ब्यूटी थ्रू दिस चैप्टर। यस स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सिल्क रोड। यू मस्ट हैव मैनी कन्फ्यूजन्स इन योर माइंड। व्हाट इज इट मीन, मीन्स व्हाई द राइटर हैज़ गिवन दिस टाइटल सिल्क रोड। यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग इज द रोड मेड ऑफ सिल्क। तो मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, ये सिल्क का रोड बना हुआ नहीं है। एक्चुअल में दिस इज द रोड थ्रू विच सिल्क वाज इट इज नोन एज ए ट्रेड रूट। दिस चैप्टर हैज बीन रिटन बाय निक मिडल्टन। यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज द, यू कैन सी द पिक्चर इन विच द रोड, सिल्क रोड हैज बीन गिवेन हियर। It is called Silk Road. It is ancient Silk Road here, which you are watching here. Now, dear students, let's know about the author. As you know that this chapter has been written by Nick Middleton, who was born in 1960 in London, United Kingdom. He was geographer, educator, writer, and TV presenter. As a geographer, he has traveled to more than 50 countries. You can see here the picture of Nick Middleton, who is a geographer. He is the author of several travel books, means he has written many travelogues. He won the Royal Geographical Society's Ness Award in 2002. Now, let's know about the theme of the chapter. What is the theme of this chapter? Silk Road is a complete account of the author's visit to Mount Kailash. मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, ये जो सिल्क रोड है, ये कंप्लीट एक लेखा जोखा है लेखक की माउंट कैलाश की यात्रा का। मीन्स वो पूरा वर्णन करता है यहाँ पे अपने माउंट कैलाश की यात्रा का, कि कैसे उसने जो है माउंट कैलाश की यात्रा की। ही विजिटेड द प्लेस टू डू कोरा। एक्चुअली ही विजिटेड दिस प्लेस टू डू कोरा। व्हाट इज कोरा हियर? कोरा इज अ रिलीजियस एक्ट, मीन्स वी कैन से रिवोल्यूशन। रिवोल्यूशन इन हिंदी वी कैन से परिक्रमा। यू मस्ट हैव सीन इन हिंदू रिलीजन देर आर मैनी प्लेसेस वेयर द पीपल टेक मीन्स परिक्रमा, दे टेक राउंड of the temple or the mount. You must have seen Kamtanath in Chitrakoot. Okay, the people go and they revolve around the mountain. In the same way, Kora is parikrama, or we can say it is a revolution. It is performed by the Hindus and the Buddhists. Mount Kailash is considered holy by the devotees. Bhakton ke dwara isko pavitra mana jata hai, jaisa ki aap jante ho. You can see here the picture. This is Mount Kailash, which is covered with the snow. And you know, it is called that it is the abode of Lord Shankar. ये भगवान शंकर का ये निवास स्थान है, ये वहाँ रहते थे। तो that's why it is very famous, it is well popular among Hindus and in other religions. तो दिस इज नोन एज ए होली प्लेस। ए कोरा राउंड दिस होली माउंटेन इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी अ वेरी ऑस्पेशियस। कोरा मीन्स परिक्रमा। इस पवित्र पर्वत के चारों ओर परिक्रमा, ये क्या एक बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट, बहुत ही अच्छा माना जाता है। इफ़ यू परफॉर्म दिस कोरा, यू विल बी मीन्स ब्लेस्ड बाई गॉड। इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंस कैन बी फाउंड इन बुद्धिस्ट लिटरेचर। You must have understood students here. Next is about the title. Now let's know about the title. The writer followed the same route known as Silk Route or Silk Road in ancient times. तो विद्यार्थियों, जैसा कि मैंने आपको बताया कि Silk Road एक, ये कोई सिल्क से बना हुआ रास्ता नहीं है। This is the road from where trade was done, means व्यापार किया जाता था। The things were exchanged, transported and exported. A trade route that linked China with the West, मीन्स दिस इज द रूट दैट लिंक्ड चाइना, जो चाइना को वेस्ट से जोड़ता था, यूरोप से जोड़ता था. 6400 किलोमीटर्स ये कारवा ट्रैक है. कारवा ट्रैक मीन्स जिसमें बहुत सारे पदयात्री ऊंट घोड़े से जो है होकर के जाते थे, तो झुंड में जाते थे. दैट इज कॉल्ड कारवा ट्रैक. बिगिंस फ्रॉम सियान एंड एंड्स एट द मेडिटेरेनियन सी. इस ये शुरुआत होती है कहाँ से? सियान से. और ये मेडिटेरेनियन सी जो जो है भूमध्य सागर है, वहाँ पर ये समाप्त होती है. तो इन दिस वे यू मस्ट हैव अंडरस्टूड एंड यू कैन सी द पिक्चर हियर. आई हैव गिवेन यू अ पिक्चर टू अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी क्लियरली. द पाथ ऑफ सिल्क रोड यू कैन सी हियर. दिस इज चाइना एंड फ्रॉम चाइना द रूट द लैंड द वे स्टार्ट्स एंड इट्स एंड्स हियर. हियर यू कैन सी हियर हियर द मीन्स मेडिटेरेनियन सी. इन दिस वे this is a trade route, it is well known for trade. And next is, it came to be called silk route because along this route silk came westward while. तो इसको silk route इसलिए कहा गया क्योंकि बच्चों silk आप देख रहे होंगे, you can see here the picture, there is a picture of silk worm. Okay, it produces the silk. And in this way, the threads of silk are produced in this way, you can see here. And with this thread, you can see the cloths. Silk cloths are made. It's easy to understand how silk is produced. Silk came westward while wool, gold, silver, Christianity and Buddhists went eastward. Means silk is westward. आता था और वाइल वूल गोल्ड सिल्वर क्रिश्चियनिटी ये सब जो है ईस्ट वर्ल्ड को जाते थे. ए स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ जर्नी. एक्चुअली दिस इज अ स्मॉल पार्ट ऑफ जर्नी फ्रॉम राऊ. व्हाट इज राऊ हियर? ए स्मॉल माउंटेन विलेज. एक पर्वत में बसा हुआ छोटा सा गांव है, पर्वतीय गांव है. इसे राऊ, ये राऊ नाम है उसका, इट्स नेम इज राऊ. तो वहाँ से यात्रा शुरू किया उसने टू दार्चन एट द फुट ऑफ माउंट कैलाश. Means Darchin is situated at the foot of the Kailas. About the characters. Now we must know about the characters also. The author, professor of geography at Oxford University and an environmental consultant. Setan, another character, owner of the car, taxi driver. We can say he was also as a guide. He helped him, he supported him in many places. In many difficulties. And next character means he was the driver and he was taking them towards Kailash. Daniel, interpreter from Lhasa, his guide. Daniel was his friend, his guide, and he was a translator who joined him from Lhasa. Norbu, next and last character is Norbu, a Tibetan working at an academy in Beijing. He is Daniel. Who works as a guide of a writer. And next you can see here, let's start the chapter from here. Journey began, means the narrator, the writer, started his journey. From where did he start his journey? The author started his journey from Lhasa to Mount Kailash. The picture is very clear here, you can see. There is one picture of Lhasa from here he started his journey and his destination was Mount Kailash. It was it is called a religious journey, but it was not only religious, but it had many sacred things. And then he had a lot of desire to know about these places. So the author was on his way from Lhasa to Mount Kailash. He wanted to have Kailash Kora, means he wanted to have an experience of Kailash Kora. वो जो है कैलाश कोरा का अनुभव करना चाहता था, which is called a religious place. ये religious place आप देख सकते हो, ये Mount Kailash है. And the people, the devotees go and they make a round of this mountain to make happy God. And next is, you can see the writer here, author here, who made this journey. He had with him his guide, Daniel and taxi driver Jitan. As I have told you that he had with him his guide Daniel, उसके साथ उसका guide Daniel था, and he was also translator, he translated him for him, and taxi driver Jitan. They camped at a small Tibetan village named Rao. Where did they stay? They stayed, they passed their night at a small Tibetan village named Rao. And on whose house did they stay? They stayed at the accommodation or house of Lamo. Lamo is a very gentle, nice, kind-hearted lady. She gave them shelter to pass the night, presented him a long-sleeved sheepskin coat. When Daniel told Lamo that they were going to do Kora, she at once went to the to her house. She bent down and entered the house, and she at once brought. What did she bring? She brought a long sleeved sheepskin coat. Means जो है sheep की skin का बना हुआ coat, which is warm at the time of winter, and after wearing it, he looked like Tibetan nomad. Nomad means he looked like drug bass, means जो खाना बदोश लोग होते हैं, इधर उधर घूमने वाले होते हैं. तो he was looking just like, after wearing the sheep skin coat, long sleeved sheep skin coat, and you can see here the picture. In this way, they had made their tents, houses, and they gave shelter to those who came there. And next, the scene at the time of departure, when they were starting their journey, when they were going to depart from there, it was very lovely morning, and the color was pinkish, the sun was shining very brightly, the sky was perfectly blue. Students, you know, when the weather is very fine and clear, the sun shines very brightly, so the sky was very perfectly blue, charming half moon floating in the sky. I have given you a picture, you can see half moon without spot, and the golden sun rays were falling on the mountains. In this way, really, it was making the morning very beautiful and pleasant. Chetan knew a shortcut to reach the mountain. It had several high mountains passes, means they had to pass through several mountain passes. दर्रे जो होते हैं, the journey would be smooth if there was no snow. उसने ये expect किया कि the way must be neat and clean, there should not be snow, and there will be no problem. Their journey will be very smooth if they did not find any obstacle on the way. Now, students, I think you must have understood. The assignment has been given here. Read the content and answer the following these questions. Thanks for watching this video.